the moments where we unlock the Easter Bunny hoverboard. The quest wasn't that bad, I'll say, but it's still pretty grindy, actually. Like, it did take me quite a while just to finish one quest. Now, I have a friend, and he told me in Discord, if you're gonna make a update video on the Easter update, can you show what is inside the Easter hub, and this is what we're gonna do today. So, let's go to Easter World. Oh, this is when we unlock the Easter hoverboard. This is gonna be insane. Oh, almost fell off. You see this, everybody? This is the Easter hub over here. And if we click on it, it allows me to enter here because I've finished all of the quests. And check this out, everybody. Look at this place. And here we have it, the hoverboard. Look at this, everybody. Just okay. I have to wait for this Easter egg hunt just for this. Like, dude, like, imagine that doing that. But here we are, guys. We have the Easter Bunny hoverboard. I'll stop laughing and just claim it. Oh, let's go. Let's go. So, let's get out of this sort of cramped place. And let's look at this Easter hoverboard, everybody. Just look at it. It just looks so sick. And it even makes a cat sound when you equip it. Just look at this, everybody. I mean, why does it have a cat sound? I mean, a bunny's not a cat, is it? I don't know. Anyways, yeah, this is what the video is about. If you're that friend who commented or told me in Discord, can you show what's inside the bunny hub? Yes, that is what it is. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the like button, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.